Hello, and welcome to my. NXT Tag Team match from Here Tony, but I'm doing on 2019 to have champions ready for the immediate game. And the first, we have Gallows and Anderson. Second, we have the War Raiders. Yep. Once they both scream, it is Manscaped. Descendants from Odin himself. Really, Corey? Corey, you're stupid. And then we have the Bar, which I'm just skipping immediately. And then we have my one of the people that I'm the team I want to win, Titus, and his surprise partner. Surprise partner. We got Samoan Worldwide going on here. Yeah. Samoan Worldwide. I want to switch it.
Joe is in position. And with that, the submission specialist is looking to claim another move. Can he pick out a submission? Look at the clash. Oh, God, Titus. But he's got to capitalize now. Digging deep for a kick. Ooh. I knew it was only a matter of time. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Still seems a little early.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission. Oh, he's surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming. Beautiful technique. Counter here. Carl Anderson starting to slow down a bit here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Boom! With the cutter.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be... He breaks the pin. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
I think we know what this is. Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Signature by Titus.
Harsh impact. Victory. Look at this. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. How'd he do that?
I don't know.
You're a noggin! What's gonna happen now? Momentum is fully in the corner of Samoa Joe now. You know, Corey, I don't get the impression.
This might be it.
Oh, my. He's looking good now, guys. Here we go a second time. Titus O'Neil with the clash of the Titus. And the shoulders up in time. And the match continues.
Really, Sheamus?
Neutralizer. I'm not sure how much he has left. The two of you brought up rope. Your shoulders are down. He's going for it all. No, he kicks out at two. Not yet. He's lining him up.
Look at this.
Oof. Gut punch. Nasty. Leg lariat. He needs to capitalize on.
Neutralizer. Carl Anderson definitely looks off his game here tonight.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Oh boy.
Boom. Michinoku driver. Nice. Shut it down.
As a college student back in Ireland, Sheamus was a
star. Anderson has been eliminated.
Think of how devastating it must have been to be a player on the opposing team to get drilled by Sheamus running at full speed and you're not wearing.
He might have it.
Oh boy. He is rolling.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Coquina clutch. This one's over, Byron.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
This is exactly what Joe was waiting for.
Hansen just got grabbed.
Bonnie breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done.
What an uppercut. One of
It ain't over till it's over. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's making a statement here with this attack.
If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboat.
Since his arrival in WWE, Rowan, his partner, we got a cover. We know what's coming here. Real close, too close for cover.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
You got to believe this one's over. When this guy's, wait a minute, schoolboy.
Schoolboy.
Titus O'Neil looks stunned by that. He may have to start reevaluating his, wow, I thought he was a goner. Sheamus in a bad mood. Not a lot of superstars. Here's the cover. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And he breaks up the pinfall. Let's keep fighting. Ooh. Titus O'Neil set in. Titus O'Neil with the clash of the Titus. That has got to be it.
The Titus in a row. Clash of the Titus in a row. Bro, kick on. Titus is
a backbreaker.
He's
gonna need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match. This can go a variety of different ways, Corey, and almost none of them are good. Exhausting a lot of energy here with this. He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. There we go.
High cross.
Firing power by the Celtic Warrior.
High cross.
Do it. Sheamus can't
win. High cross.
Especially when there are no countouts. Oh my God. Wow, the old European uppercut. And there it is, boys. Oh no, here we go. Sheamus sees it. He thinks he has it. One. Ooh, what impact. Titus O'Neil has taken on a lot of damage. This is it. His head crank. Look at the torque. Look out. He breaks free. Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot, Cole.
Die, Cesaro.
Coquina clutch. This one's over, Byron. This one's over, guys. These superstars even still going, guys. I mean,
Cesaro has been eliminated.
One,
two.
Kicks out in the nick of time. Even now, Sheamus refuses to concede anything. That's why they call him the Celtic.
Let's get him, Titus. Yeah. Champions.
Here are your winners, Titus O'Neil.
And here are the new NXT Tag Team Champions. I forgot to put them on the line. Oops. But they are the Tag Team Champions.